Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Here's the story again.
Okay.
According to ESPN, baseball team the Los Angeles Dodgers played the San Francisco Giants in their 2009 home opening game.
Okay.
In the game, Dodgers second baseman Orlando Hudson hit for the cycle. That means Hudson hit a home run, a triple, a double, and a single all in one game.
Right.
The final score of the game was Dodgers 11, the Giants 1.
Okay.
Go louder, Mike. How many runs did the Dodgers score in the game?
19.
What scene?
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God! I can't even hear anything! Oh my God!
What?
Holy crap! Oh my God! Oh my God! Okay, repeat! Repeat the last one! Repeat the last one! Okay, okay, okay! Ask me a question! Holy! Oh my God!
What team did the Los Angeles Dodgers play?
They played the San Francisco Giants! Whoa!
What's it called when you hit a home run, a triple, a double, and a single?
Like an overall something. Whoa! Wow!
What?
Holy God!
I can't hear you.
This is nuts! Oh my God! Are we done?